Puma was the first to put a computer inside a shoe. That was decades ago. The legacy continues, but today we're using the power of computing to perfect fit. Tiny computer processors control micromotors. Those micromotors adjust cables inside the shoe that make it tight or loose. All you have to do is swipe up on the shoe to tighten it and swipe down on the shoe to loosen it. Or you can control both on an app.